Okay. Anybody is having any problem regarding the use of any tool of Photoshop, you can ask me today. Today we are going to take your problems, your queries or any question you want to ask, and we will discuss the exercise also. Raise your hands if you want to ask anything so that I can unmute you. So no queries. Everything is clear in the chapter. All the tools are clear. Had you practiced them? Gurshan, Riyansh, Jia, Manyavi, Tipali. All the tools are clear. Okay. Gurshan.
Ma'am.
Yes.
मैं वो free trial जो था ना Adobe का Photoshop Adobe free trial मैं वो तो finish हो तो बाहर से ये पूछ रहे हैं तो वो मिल नहीं रहा
मिल नहीं रहा मिल जाएगा बेटा कहीं ना कहीं से किसी से और बस एक से नहीं मिल रहा तो किसी और से पता कर लो
ओके अच्छा मैम एक स्पॉट हीलिंग ब्रश टूल का प्रैक्टिकल समझा दो
ओके यस Okay, we had tried the spot healing brush tool on this image. Okay, when you want to have the healing brush tool, listen, spot healing brush tool, I'm taking it. I do not need to take any sample point while using this tool, spot healing brush tool. I just click on the point that I want to repair. It will automatically take the sample skin or sample points from around the area and it will copy paste it over the imperfect area that over which I had dragged my mouse pointer. If I click here, it will take the sample point from around this area and repair this point that I will click. This image, this tool will work very fine if the imperfections are very little. ठीक है अगर थोड़ी इम्परफेक्शंस हैं आसपास का एरिया करेक्ट है ओके है जहां से आप कॉपी कर सकते हैं देन इट विल वर्क वेरी फाइन यहाँ पे जैसे मैं क्लिक कर रही हूँ बहुत ज्यादा ड्रैग नहीं करना है इस टूल को ठीक है बट इफ द एरिया जहां से हमने इसको यूज करना है जहां हमने इसको यूज करना है जहां से हमें इम्परफेक्शन रिमूव करनी है लाइक यू वॉन्ट टू रिमूव द फ्रॉम द नोज बट ऑन द नोज द होल नोज इज हैविंग सम ब्लेमिशेस तो अगर मैं यहाँ पर क्लिक करके इसको ड्रैग करूंगी भी तो इसका अराउंड का एरिया यूज होगा एंड इट विल नॉट शो यू कि यहाँ पे कुछ रिमूव हो रहा है सो आई हैव टू टेक द सैंपल फ्रॉम द करेक्ट एरिया फ्रॉम द परफेक्ट एरिया एंड ड्रैग इट ओवर द इम्परफेक्ट एरिया फॉर दैट पर्पज आई विल टेक द हीलिंग ब्रश टूल बिकॉज हीलिंग ब्रश टूल विल अलाउ यू टू टेक द सैंपल फ्रॉम द पिक्चर एंड देन पेस्ट इट ओवर द imperfect area by dragging it. Suppose I press the alt key. Now target symbol is there. I pick a sample from here. Click here. Now you can see मेरे brush के अंदर आपको एक sample point नजर आ रहा है skin नजर आ रही है मैं उसको use करके जहां पर click करूंगी that skin is getting replaced. ठीक है but when I take the healing brush spot healing brush tool it will not ask for any sample it will just do the work by dragging the mouse pointer okay spot healing brush tool will work without taking the sample but healing brush tool will require a sample jahan par aapki image zyada kharab hai आपको बीच में से कोई सैंपल एक पिक्सल या कुछ पिक्सल्स उठाने हैं जो करेक्ट हैं, वो अप्लाई करने हैं. फॉर दैट पर्पज यू विल यूज द हीलिंग ब्रश टूल. ओके, एंड स्पॉट हीलिंग ब्रश टूल विल वर्क वेरी फाइन जहां पर आपका जो इम्परफेक्ट एरिया है वो थोड़ा है, कम है, आसपास का एरिया करेक्ट है, तो वो ऑटोमेटिकली वहां से पिक्सल्स ले लेता है. हाँ जी, एनीबडी एल्स हु वांट्स टू आस्क एनीथिंग? If you are not having any query, I will directly start with the exercise. Anji, raise your hands if you want to ask anything, beta. Again, only 34 participants are there. I had given you the time last. Your time is 10 o'clock, not the 10:10. Okay, let's begin with the exercise then. Okay, your first question is fill in the blanks. Okay, raise your hands when you want to give the answer so that I can unmute you. Adobe Photoshop is basically used for dash and dash photographs to make them look attractive. Which tool, what is the use of Photoshop? Yes, Tanveen?
Ma'am, basically used for editing and retouching photographs.
Correct, editing and retouching of the photographs. The first blank is editing and retouching. Okay, next question. To increase or decrease the brush size, dash and dash keys are respectively used from the keyboard. Yes? Okay, Titiksha.
I'm greater than bracket and less than bracket.
But it's not greater than or less than bracket. It is right square bracket right. And left square bracket. Okay? To increase the brush size, right square bracket. To decrease the brush size, left square bracket. Okay, next question. Press dash key if you want to see the brush size. Jia Janvi.
Caps lock key.
Okay, had you tried the caps lock key to see the brush size?
Yes, ma'am.
How it works? Had anybody tried this tool? Caps lock key kaise work karti hai? Yes, Gurshan, Riyansh, Jia. Okay, see, I'm showing you. Okay, Riyansh, yes, Yuvata, you want to give answer? Unmute yourself, Priyansh. Okay. See, I'm sharing the screen again of Photoshop. Here it is a brush tool. You can see this circle. Circle nazar aa raha hai aapko? This is the circle that will show you the brush size. I can decrease it by pressing the left square bracket and I can increase it, right? Ye square bracket, ye circle mein nazar aa raha hai aapko. Okay. But why? Because my caps lock key is off. If I switch on my caps lock key on kar di hai, then what will happen? See, here only a symbol, a plus sign is visible, which is used for drawing. Main isko aise sirf use kar rahi hu drawing karne ke liye. Mujhe brush ka size nahi pata hai because here is not circle. Circle nazar nahi aa raha hai. If I increase the brush size or decrease the brush size, I will not be able to see it. Main decrease kar rahi hu, ye dekho decrease ho gaya, but I'm not able to see it. How? Because my caps lock key is on. If I switch off my caps lock key, now circle is visible. It will show me the brush size. Caps lock key off, only plus sign is there. Caps lock key is on, plus sign is there. Caps lock key is off, brush size you can see. Okay, so caps lock key is used to see the brush size. Okay, next question. By default foreground color is dash and background color is dash. Yes, Manyavi.
foreground color is black and background color is white.
Correct, because the canvas color or the stage color is white, so background color is white, foreground color is black. Yes, GM Marco. Next question. Dash tool replaces the existing color in an image.
Color is replacement tool.
Correct, very good. Color replacement tool is used to replace the existing color in an image. Okay, next question. Dash tool is used to insert text in an image. Yes, Riyansh?
Type tool.
Type tool is used to insert text in an image. Okay. There are two viewing tools. Kaun kaun se do viewing tools hain? Yes, Arshdeep, Aryan.
And zoom tool.
Okay, good. Okay, next question. Next is true and false. Okay. Wrapping text is used to position the letters or text in different shapes. Yes, Lisa. Is it true or false?
True.
Okay. Dipali. Yes, Veta. Next question. Text tool is used to insert images. Okay, Gurshan, text tool is used to insert images?
False.
Okay. Next, a brush can be up to 999 pixels wide. Gagandeep, brush size can be 999 pixels wide?
True.
Very good. True, because brush size can be up to 999 pixels. Okay, good. Next question. By default, foreground color is white and background color is black. Yes, Manavit.
Ma'am, false.
False. Why? Because foreground color is black and background color is white. Yahan par opposite diya hua, that's why it is false. Okay, zoom tool lets you to see a magnified view of picture. Everyone, switch on your camera so that I can see you are doing the exercise. Yes, Aryan? Zoom tool is used to lets you to view the magnified view of the image. Yes, Aryan, give answer. Unmute yourself and give answer, beta. Okay, Titiksha.
Yes, true.
Zoom tool is used to see a magnified view of your image. Okay, true. Okay, that's it. Only one student will give answer, beta. Path tool helps you to in making complex shapes and drawings. Yes, Aryan? Is it true or false?
True.
Okay, path tool is used to draw a complex drawing. Okay, spot healing tool is used to repair imperfections. Yes, Jia Janvi?
True.
Okay, good.
First to true, false answer bata do.
Beta, first is true. Only second and fourth is false. Rest are true.
Ma'am, thank you.
Okay, next. Next, we are having a two application-based questions. First is, Ali has designed a greeting card in Photoshop. He wants to change the color of flowers from red to pink. Suggest him the tool. Which tool will be used to replace the colors?
Color replacement tool.
Okay, good. Color replacement tool will help you to replace the colors. Okay, Vikram has inserted an image in a new file. He wants to duplicate the image on the same layer. Which tool will help?
Clone stamp tool.
Very good. Clone stamp tool. Clone stamp tool will help you to create a duplicate in an image. Okay, Dharya, Divya, switch on your cameras. Sorry, Dharya, give answer for the next question. Unmute yourself, Divya. Okay, Dharya, next question. Which key is pressed on the keyboard to see the exact size of the brush? ये भी अभी हमने डिस्कस किया है.
Caps lock
key. Very good. Caps lock key is used to see the exact size of an image. Okay. Next. Next question. Which key helps you to move the image while the image is zoomed in? Key. Mind it. Question में key पूछी गई है कि कौन सी key use होगी आपकी image को move करने के लिए. Yes.
Space bar key.
Okay. Who had tried this? किसने practically इसको try करके देखा? Raise your hand. Lisa, had you tried?
No, ma'am.
Anybody else? Riyansh, had you tried?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Let me show you. मैं आपको भी दिखा रही हूँ. ठीक है? This is an image. ठीक है? If I use the zoom tool, here it is a zoom tool. I'm taking the zoom tool. Brush size changes to a brush pointer, changes to a zoom magnifier, right? I press it, image is zoomed in. If I press the alt key, you will see aapke zoom ke andar dekho plus sign jo hai wo minus mein change ho raha hai. Now if I click, my alt key is pressed. If I click, it is zoom out. ठीक है? If I leave the alt key, it is zoom in. Plus sign आ रहा है. Okay? Now, if when the image is zoomed in, either I can use the hand tool or I can press the space bar key from the keyboard. It will automatically changes to a hand tool and I can move it. Okay? And if I leave the space bar key, it is again zoom tool. It will change to a hand tool only when I press the space bar key and it will be the hand tool. जब तक मैंने space bar key को press रखा ये hand tool है. I can move it. ठीक है? And if I leave it, it will be a zoom tool. And I can zoom in or zoom out. And I can use the space bar key to move it when it is zoomed in. Okay? Clear है? Okay, come to the question answers now. Which tool is used to create a smooth strokes of the foreground color? Yes, Jia?
Brush tool.
Very good. Brush tool is used to create a smooth strokes. Okay, Bhavansh. Everyone, other students are not raising their hands. Kindly raise your hand so that I can unmute you. Switch on your cameras also. Krishna, Lakshay, Lavanya, unmute yourself. Navnoor, Magan, everyone, raise your hands and switch on your cameras also. Okay, next question. Which option is used to position the letters or text in different shapes? Yes, Lisa.
Create wrapped text tool
that is used to place the text. Okay, Gaurav, very good. Next question is for you. Which tool is used to move the zoomed picture? Now it is a question of tool. पहला जो question था वहाँ पे आपसे key पूछी गई थी कि image को move करने के लिए. Now it is asking for the tool. Which tool is used? Yes, Navnoor, Gaurav.
Ma'am, both.
Hand tool is used to move the image. Okay. During image adjustment, which option is used to change the intensity of the colors? Navnoor, Krishna. Okay. Yes. Which?
Adjustments.
Adjustments. During image adjustments, which option is used to change the intensity of the colors? Adjustments. Okay, next question. Now come to the question answers. What is the use of painting tools? Okay, give. Okay, okay, just stop. Give the only precise answer to the point answer, beta. Okay, Krishna or Rayansh, anybody who wants to give the answer, both of you? What is the use of painting tools? Okay, Rayansh, Gaurav. Yes. Dipali.
Ma'am, painting tools are used to retouch and edit an image. Different types of painting tools are spot healing brush, clone stamp tool, eraser tool, blur.
Okay.
Brush tool.
Painting tools are used, correct hai. Painting tools are used for retouching and editing an image. They are also used for making the freehand drawings because we are having the brush tool and pencil tool also there. Radiant tools is there. Okay, so painting tools are used for editing, retouching and drawing in an image. Painting tools are used for editing, retouching and doing freehand drawing in an image. Various painting tools in this chapter you had done, most of the tools are painting tools. Is chapter mein aapne jitne tools kare hain, almost all the tools are painting tools. You can give any names, any five names. Okay, only viewing tools two are given, zoom tool and hand tool. Un dono ko chhod ke baki sare painting tools hain. List is also given on page number 73 and page number 71. Painting tools used for artwork and painting tools used for retouching. Two categories are divided. Categories mein divide hua hai painting tools for retouching and art tool. But in this answer, you can give any five names. Okay. I hope all of you had seen the revision tutorial जो आप मंडे को आपको मिला है लास्ट मंडे रिविजन ट्यूटोरियल में आपको ये सारे टूल्स एक्सप्लेन हुए हैं सारा रिवाइज किया हुआ है सो डू वॉच दैट वीडियो ऑल्सो ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू कैन गिव एनी फाइव नेम्स स्पॉट हीलिंग ब्रश टूल क्लोन स्टैम्प टूल पैटर्न स्टैम्प टूल ब्रश टूल पेंसिल टूल स्मज ब्लर बर्न ऑल दीज आर द पेंटिंग टूल्स Okay, next question is differentiate between foreground color and background color. Tanveen.
Yes, ma'am. For foreground color is used to paint, fill, and for stroke selections. And background color is used to make gradient fills and fill color in the erased areas of the image. By default,
That's it. Okay, what is the meaning of a fill in erased areas? Fill colors in erased areas. What is the meaning of that? Answer is correct that foreground color is used for painting and filling the colors or stroke selection. That means when we use the paint bucket tool or when we use the brush tool, we use the foreground color. And when we use the gradient tool, we use the background color. Okay. What is the meaning ki background color is also used to fill color in erased area. That means when we erase some part of an image, that jo area blank ho gaya hai, erased area, jo erased kar diya hai image par portion, wahan par kaun sa color nazar aayega, wahan par hume background color nazar aayega. That's why it is written that background color is used to make the gradients and fill in the erased areas. Okay. Next is, what is the use of hue and saturation dialog box? Yes, Divya?
Hue and saturation dialog box is used to adjust the color in the image and the intensity of the colors.
Correct. Hue and saturation dialog box is used to adjust the hue. Hue means the color. When we change the hue, we are changing the colors of our objects in an image. Okay. So hue and adjustment, hue and saturation dialog box allows you to change the hue, that is the color of an image, and saturation, that is the intensity of the colors in an image. Okay, next question. What is the use of type tool and how will you insert text in an image? Yes, Dharya? What is the use of type tool?
Ma'am, type tool is used to type text in
image. Okay, type tool image. Is used to type insert or type text in an image. Okay, Riyansh, how will you insert the text?
Click on the type tool, select font, size, color,
yes,
or from the context menu.
Correct.
And click on the image where you want to add the text and type the desired text.
Okay. Last point is also important. You have to click on the checkbox on the option bar also. Okay. Only then your text will be finally inserted. Otherwise, it will be in edit mode only. So, if you want to shorten the points, you can write, click on the type tool, click on the image, type the text, and click on the checkpoint, checkbox on the option bar. Checkmark button on the context menu. Click on the type tool, click on the image where you want to insert text, type the desired text, and then click on the check mark button. You can also format the text later on also. Okay? Aap baad mein bhi usko formatting kar sakte hain. Okay, next question. Plain wrapping of text. Yes, Ishani?
Wrapping is used to position the letters or text in a different shapes.
Correct. Wrapping is used to position the letters or text in a different shape. And there are we can wrap the text orientation both horizontally and vertically. Hum dono tarah se horizontally or vertically wrapping kar sakte hain. Okay, Gushan, quickly, what is the use of layers? What
yes,
do you
ma'am.
Understand by layers?
Layers are transparent sheets that can hold objects and are stacked on top of each other.
Correct.
We can draw and edit objects one without affecting the other on another layer.
Correct. Very good. Layers are the transparent sheets that can hold objects and which can be stacked on the top of each other. That means in each layer we can insert the different objects. Even then, the final look will be like a single image. But we know that each object is on the different layer and we can edit each object separately without affecting the other layers. Okay, just give me a moment so that I can take your attendance, and after that I'm going to take your queries. Hanji beta, anybody who is having any problem, Havish, Lavanya, Garima, Bhavansh, all of you will do these question answers in your fair copy, okay? And you will send me the fair copy before Monday. I'm giving you one more day. Today, Saturday, Sunday, 2 days are with you. you will send, all of you will start sending your copies whenever you do the work, but all of you will send your copies before Monday. Monday से पहले पहले Monday तक सबकी copies आ जानी चाहिए मेरे पास. Only these question answers, that means the 6 question answers are there. You will do these 6 question answers in your fair copy and send your copies. Okay, and be quick while sending the copies and mind it. आपको पहले भी पता है कि copies also have the marks in your internal assessment. आपकी internal assessment में marks होते हैं इनके. So आप अपनी copies को properly काम करके Monday तक send करेंगे everyone. Okay. Okay. Anybody else who wants to ask anything? Raise your hands. We are having a few minutes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, जो आपने poster बताया COVID-19 पे बनाना, वो कैसे, वो competition है कोई?
Yes, IT club activity है बेटा. IT club students जितने भी हैं, जिनको आपको मैंने नाम भी group में भेजे हैं, आपको all of you will create a poster. You can create poster in MS Word. और यू कैन यूज द स्लाइड्स इन पावर पॉइंट. आप पावर पॉइंट का एक स्लाइड एरिया यूज कर सकते हो, एक स्लाइड पे यूज करके उसको पोस्टर बना सकते हो. एंड यू विल सेंड देम एज पीडीएफ फाइल टू मी. ठीक है, आपने उनकी पीडीएफ फाइल्स बना के मुझे सेंड करनी है. एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज द फोटोशॉप. नाउ आपने फोटोशॉप बहुत अच्छे से भी लर्न कर लिया है, बहुत सारे टूल्स हमने यूज कर लिए. यू कैन यूज द फोटोशॉप ऑल्सो टू मेक द पोस्टर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल विच प्रोग्राम यू वॉन्ट टू यूज?
मैम एडिटिंग प्रोग्राम जो होते हैं डाउनलोड.
कौन सा? बट आपके पास, जब आपके पास एम एस वर्ड है, पावर पॉइंट है, फोटोशॉप है, इससे ज्यादा टूल्स और कहाँ मिलेंगे आपको?
ओके मैम.
ओके, अदरवाइज यू कैन यूज, बट आई विल प्रेफर कि आप इन्हीं में से किसी से यूज कर लो, बिकॉज इट इज हैविंग मैक्सिमम टूल्स. ठीक है, आपको फाइनल मुझे एक पीडीएफ सेंड करनी है. ये नहीं कि रेडीमेड पोस्टर कहीं से उठा के मुझे दे दो, वो एक्सेप्टेबल नहीं होगा. ठीक है, इट इज एन आईटी क्लब एक्टिविटी, सो आईटी क्लब स्टूडेंट्स विल मेक दिस पोस्टर एंड सेंड इट टू मी. ओके
ओके मैम.
हाँ जी मान्या वेती है बेटा. Yes, Deepali, Manyavi, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am, smudge tool. May explain.
Beta, smudge tool, aapne Tux Paint use kiya hua na?
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ, तो Tux Paint में आपने smudge tool use किया था colors mix करने के लिए, जो हम sky बनाने के लिए use करते हैं.
मैम जब मैं अनम्यूट होती हूँ आपकी आवाज नहीं आती.
अब आ रही है? I was asking कि जब आपने sky बनाने के लिए use किया हुआ smudge tool in the Tux Paint, in the similar way it will work in Photoshop. Just you drag, it will just mix the colors. ज्यादा कुछ नहीं है उसके अंदर, वो ज्यादा काम भी नहीं आ रहा है. Yes Shivang.
मैम हमने कॉपीज ग्रुप में सेंड करनी है या फिर आपके नंबर पे?
नंबर पे पर्सनल सेंड कर दो. ग्रुप में सेंड कर दोगे तो नो प्रॉब्लम.
ओके
बट अगर नंबर पे सेंड करोगे तो इट विल बी इजी टू फाइंड देम. ओके
ओके.
हां जी बेटा. दीपाली योर क्वेरी. यस दीपाली अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. जिया, जानवी, लीजा, ईशानी, एनीबडी, जिया, दिव्या, एनीबडी हु इज हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम, हावेश, कृष्णा, काव्या, मगन, कीर्ति, जपप्रीत, स्विच ऑन योर कैमराज. सबके कैमराज ऑफ है बेटा. स्विच ऑन योर कैमराज देन आस्क मी द क्वेरीज. धैर्य. यस गौरव unmute yourself.
मैम एक बार मैम थर्ड क्वेश्चन मैम प्लीज रिपीट कर दो. मैम ह्यू एंड सैचुरेशन डायलॉग बॉक्स.
ओके, ह्यू एंड सैचुरेशन डायलॉग बॉक्स इज यूज्ड टू चेंज द ह्यू, दैट इज द कलर ऑफ एन इमेज, एंड द सैचुरेशन, दैट इज द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ एन इमेज. Hue, the colors in an image, and saturation, intensity of colors in an image.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay, next. Excuse
me. Ma'am, difference between pattern stamp tool and clone stamp tool.
Clone stamp tool is just to duplicate. आपको ऑब्जेक्ट्स डुप्लीकेट करने हैं एंड पैटर्न स्टैम्प टूल में आपको जो कुछ पैटर्न्स या कुछ टेक्सचर्स दिए गए हैं आपने किसी ऑब्जेक्ट के अंदर फिल करने हैं, वहां पे कुछ भी डुप्लीकेसी नहीं है. वो एक तरह से ब्रश टूल है जिसके अंदर ब्रश स्ट्रोक नहीं है, पैटर्न्स हैं और आप उन पैटर्न्स को फिल कर सकते हो इधर इन द सेलेक्टेड एरिया और बाय यूजिंग द फ्री हैंड ड्रॉइंग. अगर आपको किसी एक पर्टिकुलर, जैसे मैंने आपको एग्जांपल दी थी, हमने वॉल में कवर किया, वॉल में फिल किया था या एक स्वेटर में फिल किया था, तो स्वेटर या वॉल जो एरिया है अगर सेलेक्ट करके करेंगे तो आपका सिलेक्टेड एरिया में फिल होगा पैटर्न, राइट. तो अगर विदाउट सिलेक्शन करेंगे तो आपको इट विल बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू हैंडल द ब्रश कि आपका स्ट्रोक्स जो है वो आउटसाइड द ऑब्जेक्ट भी जाएंगे. तो बेटर एरिया लेके आप उसमें कोई भी पैटर्न फिल कर सकते हैं जस्ट लाइक बाय ड्रैगिंग द ब्रश, ठीक है. और क्लोन स्टैम्प इज फॉर टेक द सैंपल एंड मेक अ डुप्लीकेट ऑफ इट, अ बिग डिफरेंस. हाँ जी दीपाली, आप अनम्यूट नहीं हो रहे हो बेटा, आप अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड देन आस्क मी द क्वेरी. यस ईशानी, एनी प्रॉब्लम? धैर्य, एनी प्रॉब्लम बेटा? वी आर हैविंग जस्ट 2 मिनट्स. Okay, HTML का ट्यूटोरियल, फर्स्ट ट्यूटोरियल, आई हैड सेंड यू द फर्स्ट ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ HTML, ठीक है. आपने, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैड वॉच्ड दैट ट्यूटोरियल, दैट इज अ इंट्रोडक्शन. HTML वी हैड ऑलरेडी डन इन 7th क्लास आल्सो. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू रिमेम्बर, वी हैड यूज द बेसिक टैग्स टू क्रिएट द वेब पेजेस. वी विल यूज सेम टैग्स, वी विल रिवाइज द यूज ऑफ सेम टैग्स एंड अ फ्यू मोर टैग्स वी विल डू इन दिस टर्म. ओके, तो आपको कुछ टैग्स और करने हैं, बाकी बेसिक टैग्स आपके सेम वैसे ही हैं जो हमने लास्ट ईयर करे हैं, लाइक फॉन्ट टैग, हेडिंग टैग, पैराग्राफ, बीआर, एचआर, ऑल द टैग्स विल बी रिवाइज्ड इन द मंडे एंड ट्यूजडे ट्यूटोरियल्स. सो डू वॉच देम एंड डू वॉच द फर्स्ट ट्यूटोरियल ऑल्सो, दैट इज द इंट्रोडक्शन एंड हिस्ट्री इज ऑल्सो गिवन इन दैट ट्यूटोरियल. यस, okay, anybody else?